Good morning. So my dad bought this hummus that I thought was really cool. It's organic, and the ingredients in it from Costco is it has chickpeas, water, organic sesame tahini, which is just ground up sesame, organic sunflower oil, organic lemon juice, organic garlic, sea salt, and cumin. And I wanted to see if it would fit inside the healthy fats container of the Fixate system, and it looks like it totally does. So that's really cool. So a single serving of this is perfect for your fat container, and I usually eat it with like baby carrots, like 10 baby carrots, or you can eat it with celery, or you can eat it with some apples or some sliced zucchini or sliced cucumber, whatever you like. But I thought that was so cool that it's organic, it's pre-packaged, so you don't have to put it in a blue container, you don't have to measure it out, and it's organic, and it doesn't have any preservatives, and it doesn't use canola oil, which is really exciting.